We're doing an exhibition, Birdamami versus Gabby, y'all. Queen Gabby. Chicago Footwork versus Detroit Jit, two of the top ladies in these art forms, all right? So just to get y'all, three rounds. Ooh, three rounds. All right, so just to get y'all an introduction, Birdamami started footwork in 2007. But she's been at it for like 8 years. Birdamami started in 2007. Being determined to learn and love the culture, she moved forward with dedication to become the first queen of the circle. So she's the first queen of the circle within the footwork world. Within just 1 year, this title was presented by a local dance mania and television show, Walla Cam. Shouts to Walla Cam, The Crown, bragging rights, and title. Later on in her career, she decided to join a movement and group called Tribe National, which helps empower kids in Chicago and the rest of the world to express themselves freely through dance, music, poetry, etc. Footwork has helped Birdamami through life, growing up as a child, witnessing violence and crime in Chicago. Her goal is to help all young women and men around the world like footwork help her. So, raise your hand, Birdamami, raise your hand. Make some noise for Birdamami, y'all. All right, and the other introduction, these are so epic, I can't like try to freestyle them, I'm not even gonna do it. So, Gabrielle McLeod, AKA Queen Gabby, is the queen of Detroit's queen of Detroit's signature footwork-based dance style known as Jit or Jitty. She's a member of Run Jit and Hardcore Detroit, performing in various venues and teaching efforts. Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm messing yours up. Other efforts to spread the culture of Detroit Jit here in Chicago, in enemy turf. Queen Gabby stepping to him. Make some noise to Queen Gabby, y'all. Yo, once again, Strings has a DVD, Jit versus Juke. That was the prequel. This is the sequel. Oh, that's how I feel. I'm ready to see this. Crowd, are you ready to see this battle? Nah. These ladies are worldwide. They came up here. They're about to go head to head, everything on the line. And y'all was just like, Crowd, are you ready to see this battle? Let's go. DJ, you ready? Not yet. Because we all in this together. Really quickly, once again, DJ's been amazing. Shout out to Fast Money Mike. He's gonna be DJing at the after party. I'm going away to Hong Kong, 11 p.m. to 3 a.m. at Taxim. Now that that's ready, are we good? Are we good? Because I wanna see this go down. Do you wanna see this go down? Do you wanna see this go down? Where's that scream at? Where's your scream at? Where's your scream at? You know what? You go home and watch it on YouTube. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
All right, he's ready. Okay, cool. Okay. We good, DJs? Let's go! Queen Gabby on my left. Birdamami on my right. Birdamami, Queen Gabby. One more time, crowd. They're not convinced. Y'all need to show some love. They're not convinced. Yeah. go.
then I shoot every day for all my life. And
yo, 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 we gotta stop, we gotta stop, we gotta stop, we gotta stop the key. But I wanted to stop, oh, yo, where am I, don't. Damn it, okay. Okay, yo, we gotta cut it. Make gold. Y'all literally, like, crowd. Yo. They only supposed to go three times. And really quickly, I just wanna really put this into context for y'all right now. Because these dances, both these dances are taking off across the world. Literally, y'all just witnessed history right now. I said, y'all just witnessed history right now.
Footwork started in Chicago, house started in Chicago, gin started in Detroit, techno started in Detroit, soul train started in Chicago, in the Midwest. We create, blues is in the Midwest, Chicago, so we create constantly. Make some noise to the Midwest, y'all.